In our parting shot, you can pretty clearly see the dog putting his stick in what he thinks is a safe place, and you can see that he's a little more than put out when the man retrieves the stick from the car.